should be staying in, but looks like they're not. I might have to make the slime a bit more stickier to make them stay in. Okay, I guess they're kind of staying in now. Most of them. Almost all of them. And since we're doing a lot of, you know, ingredients, how about we put some extras in? It looks like now that I put even more in, more of them are falling out. Like it's also like triple the amount that has been falling out last time. It's not falling out. Like half of these are gone now. I'm just waiting for none of them to fall out. It's like a kid's slime. It's like a... yeah, it's like a kid's little toy slime. Anymore. At least I can fix the stickiness. Oh my god, one just literally flung into the air. The corn just hit me in my head. How does that happen? Everywhere. it's a good sign. Can't really hold beads, but you know, still a good sign. I feel like it would have to be like a really sticky slime to hold up all of these. I don't know how long it is in my Keepix cage. Some of them are on the floor as well, because like they were literally flying up in the air and stuff. I just hope that none of them are in my Keepix cage. There are any, I'm going to literally kill myself, and it's also probably going to kill my guinea pig. But I will kill myself before it kills my guinea pig, because I don't want to see my guinea pig die. I just had to look now. It doesn't seem like there are any, but I just heard it jumping on something. Maybe it was one, maybe it was just a grass or something, but yeah. Well, I'm definitely happy with the slime. Like the color of a green screen. Honestly, I never saw a green screen in real life, but like under the eyes, it literally reminds me of a green screen. It's got like all of these different things in it, which like a green screen does like all of these different things, so this could quite literally be like a green screen slime. You know what? Yeah, this is a green screen slime. Welcome to the green screen. Setting up. be right back. Okay guys, so I just put like the best idea to do with these beads. I know that it will be messy, like hella messy, but I'm ready to take on the consequences. Thanks for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please give it a big thumbs up. Comment down below what other videos you want me to do. And don't forget to click that subscribe button and the notification bell so that you don't miss out on any of my new videos. And love yous. Love yous. See you later. Bye. Oh my god, it's going to take so long to clean up. Oh no. Why is there slime on my face?